8 o'clock in the morning, and it's time to go kayaking.
Shadard looks still like it's asleep, don't blame him.
Too much to ask for. Getting a little shallow here. What a beautiful place to live, eh? Another kingfisher, don't know if I got it on film or not. Cool, kingfisher heaven. It's really quite shallow today. I thought it'd be quite a bit more water in here considering all the rain we've had. Then perhaps it was raining more in Pan Macro than it was over here. Nothing but rocks. We're right next to the A5 now, and the traffic's picking up, even though there's still quite a lot of people not at work. It's still getting pretty busy now, and it's 6:45 in the morning. Ooh. Pay attention to where you're going. God, there's so little water in here. So, a while back I came paddling down here, just on this stanchion here, an otter was sitting and it stayed there and just watched us for a while, mucking about in the water. Brilliant. Well, that was a lovely way to start the day. Lovely little paddle down the top of the Llugwy. Well, the paddle was great, but the half a mile carrying the kayak back up the A5 wasn't so much fun. Fantastic.